Did you know that 81% of employees consider leaving their jobs due to job dissatisfaction? Once I was one of them, but everything changed when I took responsibility for my life into my own hands. I've been in the financial world for over 10 years, and in just 11 months, my team and I created our own AI trade-in robot to help me and thousands of members in my club. It takes all risks into account and is already showing great results. Thanks to this, my subscribers are also happy. Today, I'll show you how it works, and you can try it yourself today by clicking the link in the description and the first pinned comment. Now let's start preparing. Opening the platform. It is very easy to use. Next, I'm opening the bot in the Telegram channel. All right, let's launch it. I'm setting an expiration time to 1 minute, 30 second candles. Now let's start trading. All right, the bot sent us a message with the results of the analysis for Dirham Yuan currency pair. I'm going to select this pair and wait for the next message. And here it is. The bot recommends investing for growth. So let's press higher. Basically, the bot analyzes market movements to determine the trend and identify where the chart will go and when is the perfect time to enter a trend. Now we can see how the candles are moving and how the trade is about to close. Of course, there is always some level of uncertainty in any market and any asset, but this AI bot has never failed me and it shows amazing results. A few more seconds. The candle rises even higher, and great. Honestly, this bot is much better than any of us. You know, I must say, I've spent years in trading and have a pretty good understanding of how things work here, but with this AI bot, the accuracy of my trades is on another level compared to anything I could do on my own, or at least without many hours of research. And with the bot, everything happens in a matter of seconds.
But remember, any actions are always associated with risks. It's important to approach this consciously and minimize them. These are just the bot's recommendations, but it thinks everything through and finds the optimal solutions.
All right, let's not stop here. Moving on. Now the bot is analyzing the Australian dollar and Canadian dollar pair. Let me just open this pair for growth again. Now we wait for this trade to complete. Let's take a look at how the chart moves. I must say I'm pretty optimistic. The green candle is moving up and I doubt it will drop anytime soon. We're using a bot built with cutting-edge technology. If you haven't heard of artificial intelligence by now, well, I mean, it's hard to imagine. AI has revolutionized the market. It pretty much transformed and connected every industry out there. Trading is no exception. Look at that! The trade closed successfully again, just as the boss predicted. Well done!
Correctly recognizing and predicting chart movements is crucial for effective trading. When you have technology that can calculate vast amounts of data in a split second and analyze charts through dozens of indicators, the results are bound to be impressive. Today, you have the opportunity to test our bot for free. Join our Telegram channel, just like over 10,000 subscribers have already done. Find all the details in the link in the description.
Now let's continue our session. The bot is analyzing a new pair. Okay, here it is, the higher button. So far, so good. The chart is moving and our candles are growing just as the bot predicted. By the way, you can wrap up the session at any time. Also, remember not to invest too much. My best advice is to keep your investments manageable and within limits that make me feel comfortable and safe. Meanwhile, the bot is killing it. Now, yes, it might seem like the candle is nearing our entry point, but in this market, we don't benefit from the difference between buying and selling an asset. We benefit from choosing the right direction of price movement. The trade is closing. Amazing. Let's keep going. We're back to the Australian and Canadian pair. And look, the bot is suggesting trading down. I'm going in. For every trading session, it's crucial to maintain consistency and strictly follow the bot's recommendations. Once you start tweaking settings, you increase the chances of making mistakes and it's pointless and unnecessary to introduce room for error. That's why I trade entirely based on this bot's conditions.
Is there a product that always delivers a big, stable result? Of course not. Otherwise, everyone would know about it and use it. And those who promise such things are probably not telling the full truth. But can a bot lead to losses? The probability of that is extremely low. Why? Our team has thoroughly worked on all the risks to minimize them. All of the bot's settings are optimized for stability and minimizing losses. Even if minor drawdowns occur, the bot is configured to recover from them. This has been repeatedly tested in practice. So stop making excuses to not start, stop being afraid, and just click the link in the description and the first pinned comment to join.
All right, the trade is almost closed. All good. As I said, all we have to do is identify the trend correctly, and a successful trade would follow. The bot analyzed the situation and made the right call. The bot is now processing the Dirham Yuan chart. It recommends investing for the fall. As soon as I hit the button, the downward movement begins. You wouldn't be able to make an accurate prediction in mere seconds. It's nearly impossible, but the power of AI makes it happen. Let's count down the remaining time now. Meanwhile, several candles are appearing on the chart and moving through my entry point. But what matters is that the trade closes just like the bot predicted. And once again, a candle appears and moves in our direction. Well done. Back to the Australian and Canadian pair. And look, the bot suggests trading down again. Going in. It's so satisfying when your efforts bring productive results. So far, the AI bot has correctly predicted 6 out of 6 trades.
The key is not to turn off your brain. Yes, anything can happen. There are always risks. But the most important thing is that the bot knows how to minimize them.
This trade is almost closed. The candle continues to drop, which means we are on top again. Now let's move on to the final trade. The bot is analyzing the Dirham Yuan pair. The bot recommends pressing the higher button. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Now I just watch the green candle go up. It's incredible how modern technology makes such powerful tools a reality. This bot performs technical analysis like hundreds of professional traders combine, using the most effective and accurate indicators, all while processing data in seconds. And the result is a remarkable number of successful trades with minimal risk. But of course, it's important not to let greed get the best of you. Risk management is key, but having such an advanced assistant makes things easier and boosts confidence. It looks like the last candle is approaching the entry point, but I'm confident the trade will close in my favor. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, perfect. The AI bot killed it. This makes me incredibly happy. Thanks for watching this video until the very end.
Of course, results depend on many factors, and no one can give you rock-solid guarantees. But thanks to carefully crafted settings, we minimize our risks. And the bot always has a plan for how to cover them and what to do in different situations. To try the bot for yourself, no experience is required. Just a willingness to learn. And for the first 20 who decide to join and message me, I'm offering a gift. Message me directly and we'll be happy to welcome new members. So, is it worth trying to work with AI? My answer: for many, our AI bot is a great solution, especially if you're a beginner. It will save you time. But remember, to get results, it's important to actively engage in the process. It sends you a message, and you can choose to participate or decline. No annoying notifications. The link is in the description and the first pinned comment. See you soon.